U.S. Olympic gold medalist Klete Keller facing possible charges. Keller, who won swimming medals in three summer games, including Athens in 2004.
Keller of the United States looks like he's going to hold on for the gold, and he does.
The New York Times reporting former swimmers and coaches coming forward after spotting Keller's 6'6" frame and a USA team jacket in a video posted on Twitter from Town Hall. Keller resigned from his job Tuesday.